CSD police are just telling us that they have arrested a 16-year-old boy for making social media threats. This screenshot was retweeted dozens of times, claiming that someone had plans to shoot up the school. Earlier today, Metro police officers camped out on every corner, but they told us there were no viable threats to the school. The 16-year-old was arrested around 3 o'clock.